Part 2 of exchange control. There are several methods of exchange control, basically divided into four parts. Direct methods are the methods in which the government directly influences the stability of exchanges. Indirect methods, the techniques are adopted in which the government indirectly influences the rate. Unilateral methods are done when one country influences the exchange rate without discussing with the other countries. Bilateral methods, when two or more countries discuss with each other and control exchange trade. In unilateral method, there are basically four methods. Number one is exchange intervention or pegging, in which the government intervenes in the demand and supply, that is the free market forces of currency. In the second method, the government puts restriction of foreign exchange. For example, they block accounts, they use multiple exchange rate. Number three is rationing of foreign exchange, in which the government rations the sale and purchase of foreign currency. Number four is exchange equalization fund. In bilateral method, the government uses payment agreements, clearing agreements, standstill agreements and transfers. In indirect methods, government uses bank rate regulations, change in tariff, gold policy, exim policy, and all the measures to improve balance of payment situation.